thing. So I decided to stream forward a little bit. So that's what happened, pretty much. Did you just flick on me? What the fuck is it? Did you notice the impact damage increase? Yeah, I definitely didn't notice it. It's noticeable. It made it from becoming like absolutely miserable to play to actual level again. The MP buff was too much, I think, yeah. So it's good that they removed it. The reaction time is crazy. I kinda entered for the mercy kill there, I didn't really have a way out. I mean, it's fine. It's worth it, in my opinion. Yeah, see, everyone was dead. Nice. Yo, Jinster, hello.
Enemy here. EMP. My ultimate is ready. My ultimate is good to go.
Moira by your side.
Ready to activate the EMP. They really have it out for me.
Boring. My ultimate in 3, 2. Okay, never mind. You need to wait for them. Wait for them. For them. Overwatch, am I okay?
There are no secrets.
Good question.
Been a while.
5th Elden Ring on. I didn't play Elden Ring in a while.
Not all of us are scientists, but that's no reason to be careless. Fruition comes from within, as does failure.
Enemy turret. Oh.
compromised.
Enemy spotted. Over here.
Aguas.
Enemy here.
Wow, we're really losing that. Okay. That's really fucking bad.
Let me try that again.
Soldier 76,
gotta go.
Reporting for duty.
To keep me out? I don't think so.
Group up.
Gotcha.
Over there.
Take caution.
Got an enemy here.
An enemy appears.
Comprometido. Hack complete.
I think they fixed the tick rate for the hack, by the way. I'm not sure 100%, but I'm pretty sure. I think they fixed it. Probably. It feels much faster now.
Six.
I've not played in 4 days though, so I might be just misremembering. But it feels faster, huh? Like it should be, like before, like it should, like it was before season 9, pretty much. I just have a message for support players. When you're contesting last point like this, please keep your Sombra, because Sombra is like the best at these type of situations. She's the best, dude. You need to kill them one by one, and you need to like do it for good. You can't just like poke damage everything. So keep your Sombra, because she like if she hacks someone and then virals them, they're probably gonna die. So please, don't neglect your Sombra, okay?
In my world, there are no secrets.
Especially in those situations. Because she's very good at closing those last, like, last overtime fights. She's very good at this.
These phenomena bear further investigation.
Especially when, like, they're trying to contest, and they're not paying attention to you, and, like, there's always a ball when you last contest that point.
These are the first cacti I've seen that weren't dying on somebody's windowsill. Yeah.
And the ca- and, like, for... You can see, like, the Cassidy was gunning for me. Like, yes. He was half focusing me, though. Because he knows.
Got it.
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers
incoming.
No? Unlucky.
Stop the payload. Let's block that payload.
System complete.
Suffering in his basement. Guys, there are so many jars with anime figurines in here. You have no idea, team.
That's crazy, dude. That's true, thank you for the 40 months. You think Venture counters a pissed? How does Venture counter a pissed? Counter pissed? Like, how so did? I think Venture's gonna be like a good flanker. Like the bowing underground, like you can just go in, like with a drill, like jump on someone, and then you can get out with a drill again because you get like half cooldown on it.
In my world, there are no secrets.
Maybe not a hard flanker like Sombra, but something more like a Reaper maybe, or like a Tracer. Like a Genji maybe. Genji's like the best example.
Shocking.
Like not hard at flanking, but like, you know.
Let's get started. Got
the drive can push that out of the immortality field. The drill? Oh. Interesting. I mean, I don't think it's a counter, it's just like a cool tech you can do against him. I think the word counter is overused. Like Genji or Doom? I think so, yeah. Because, like, you know, Sombra and Chaser, they're like in the background all the time. But like, Genji is like not in the background all the time. He's like, he's soft flanking, you know? So I think Venture is gonna be like that. You see, this is why I have really mixed opinions on, like, Overton games. Like, this game was 23 minutes. It was so fucking long. And for what? Like, I don't know, dude.